Aim: to study the adaptations in animals living in xeric and hydric conditions. The aquatic ecosystem exhibits a different pattern of abiotic factors as compared to those in terrestrial ecosystem. Rats. Rats have long back legs which help them to leap long distances to thrive in dry and semi-dry climates, to cover a lot of ground to find food where vegetation is scarce. They live in burrows, comes out only during nighttime. Similarly, study the other animals given in the experiment.